The eternal struggle, and one in which some say there will never be a clear winner. It is true that in this debate there are many arguments that must be taken.